final revenge on Ranveer Singh for making us meet. You made me meet Sara. I'm taking Deepika.
I'll give Imtiaz Ali sir chocolate. He gave me this.
You gave me a film. Ah, you have some chocolate.
Hello, I'm Karthik Aaryan.
Namaste, I'm Sara Ali Khan.
And you're watching us on
Bombay Times
Online.
Film is releasing on Valentine's Day, and so we have these special days if you guys would like to spend with the Bollywood actors. So which Bollywood celeb would you like to celebrate this day with and why? Rose Day.
Rose Day.
Yeah.
You say?
Alia Bhatt, because she looks like a rose.
That's for you. She gave the answer for you. So now you have to select someone for her.
Rose Day.
Hmm.
I think it should be Rose Day. I'm thinking. Who?
You have to think.
Think of anyone, Abhiv.
Varun Dhawan, I think.
Because she's anyway working with him, so.
Or bhi soch sakte.
You
say.
Shah Rukh Khan.
Alia Bhatt for her also.
Okay.
You were rose like.
Propose day, if you have to like propose anyone in like, you know, not of course like in a funny way, in any actor if you have to propose.
So who should Karthik propose to?
Yeah.
Propose day, I think Karthik should propose to Deepika Padukone.
Wow.
Full and final revenge on Ranveer Singh for making us meet. You made me meet Sara. I'm taking Deepika.
Taking Deepika. What about you? If you have to select someone for her. Of all you, he might give her his name only.
Deepika Padukone.
Wow. He's selecting all girls for you. He's completely sorted. He's being very smart, right? Now I can see the smartness over here. Chocolate day.
Chocolate day?
Chocolate day.
If you had to give a chocolate to someone.
So now I'm not selecting
him anymore. Now you select for yourself.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because I want a different answer from him. Yeah.
Chocolate day.
Give it to your mom.
Yeah, my mom. She likes sweets.
And for you?
Chocolate. I'll give Imtiaz Ali sir chocolate. He gave me this.
You gave me a film.
To cut it short, the last one, Valentine's Day. Who you would like to spend your Valentine's Day with? Of course, the same question to you.
Is it cheesy for me to say the cast of my film?
No, of course not.
So then
because your movie is releasing. Yeah,
so I think that.
For you?
For me also, cast of the film.
Awesome, then.
I will be celebrating it with them only.
There's no choice.
There's no choice.
You have no choice, in fact. Thank you so much for your lovely time and all the best for your movie.
Thank you.
Thank you.